Okay. Welcome to Northern Lights. I'm going to do a Blu-ray review. It's only going to be a couple of minutes long. Don't have to go really in depth. Right here, Deep Space Nine. I got this around the end of June, 1st of July. My favorite of the Star Trek spin-offs. And second to the original Star Trek, which is still the best. And then second is Deep Space Nine for me. I have this, and I have Enterprise on Blu-ray. The only reason I got Enterprise on Blu-ray, because it was cheap from the UK. It was like $45, I think, something like that. And I got that a while ago. So the review I'm going to be doing is on What We Left Behind. For Star Trek fans, this is a must-have. For diehard Deep Space fans and Deep Space Nine fans in general, this is a must-have. This is an awesome documentary. It's got quite a good load of special features too. Brief history on Deep Space Nine, scenes of what we left out, some deleted scenes, filmmakers, HD discussion. This is the best part of the special features for me. Behind the scenes, photo shoot and theatrical trailer and all that. But the best part of the special features is the filmmakers' HD discussion. This was awesome. And the whole documentary is awesome. My favorite part of the documentary was this, the writer's room for the 8th season. I thought that was just awesome how they did that. It'd be nice to sit in a real writing room on a show that's going now and watch that work. For me, that would personally is what I'd like to see. All the HD stuff in this was awesome. If it would only come to Blu-ray, it would be wicked. And they discuss that a little bit in the HD discussion there. They talk about how from the third season on, I believe is what he said, it was filmed in such a way that it could be transferred over in widescreen and all that. But all the scenes that they used that were done in HD look great. Just awesome. The battle sequence, I don't know the full history on that, but they got that from somebody who had done it. It looks great. You can tell it's kind of what it looks like to me. Reminded me of some of the battle sequences in Star Wars, Clone Wars. That's what it looked like. Some of those were done really good, and they almost looked real, but they were, you know, in the cartoonish type of thing. And that's what this looks like, too. But, it's great shot for shot, exactly what the, I can't remember the name of that episode. I think it was Shattered, I think, is what they said. Like Buddy said, it would be awesome. Hopefully, would like to see this on Blu-ray, Deep Space Nine. Would just like what they did was awesome, and them going through the process of how it was done and all that is really, really informative and really good. The writer's room when they were doing the I don't think we'll ever see an 8th season. I'd like to see. I don't think there'll be a movie for the theaters. I don't think Deep Space Nine is. That's really what it's. I don't think that would do good in the theater. I would like to see it as a. I'm not a big fan of the limited series, the 1 hour, 10 episodes, or 8 episodes. I'm old school. I like mini series. I'd like to see a 3 or 4 night, 2 hour a night show to really wrap up the series, bring Benjamin home, and go through that. And the way how they discuss it. You know, the first episode, beginning of the 8th season, is perfect for a miniseries version. If they want to do a limited series, fine. 10 or 8 1-hour episodes to kind of really wrap up the show. Because we're never going to see it again. I don't think they're ever going to come back again. But who knows? You never know. Maybe if sales are good on this Blu-ray. Anyway, that's it's a documentary. You're not going to get into, well, the color of this is the blacks here and all that. It's a documentary. And it looks really good. The cast that got involved in it all seem to enjoy each other. I'm not going to get into any political stuff there. You can tell some stuff. But anyway. Anyway, this is a must-have for Deep Space Nine fans. And Star Trek fans in general. This is an awesome, awesome documentary. And hopefully this will lead to the series being done in Blu-ray. Because what they showed was just awesome. That's it for Northern Lights, and thank you for tuning in. And remember to be kind, rewind.